Welcome, Skin Warriors, to the best in primetime news. My name is Faith Lore.
And I'm Almarine Dalit.
Welcome to Scan TV. Scan TV is your prime source for all things Scan. Our video production class is working hard behind the scenes to make it all possible.
All work, work.
Everybody doing it right.
All work, work.
All work. That's what you say.
All work, work.
All work. Earn more pay.
All work, work.
All work. Do it every day.
Web and Leadership host activities on the blacktop and quad at lunchtime on Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. We also check out equipment like Giant Jenga, Connect Four, and Hula Hoops. Don't miss out on all the fun.
I'm in, and they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just want to make you smile? I want to do you like Michael. I want to kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was cool in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic.
Hey Warriors, today we will be starting our Scan Cares Canned Food and Coat Drive. This movement is about helping and supporting Fresno homeless communities. To help, please bring non-perishable food items and new or lightly used coats to your homeroom classes. This is a competition, so each food item collected will be worth 1 point and each coat will be worth 2 points. The homeroom with the most points wins. You can bring canned food boxes, water bottles, and any coats that you have that are non-torn or dirty. We will be collecting the donations in your homeroom starting today throughout Wednesday, December 15th. Let's show our community that Scan cares.
Web leaders and student council are also planning a chilly spirit week called Walking in the Winter Warrior Land. Be on the lookout for dress up days and activities next week. Be sure to show your Scan spirit. There will be more information coming to you next week right here on Scan TV and on our school's Instagram at Scan Warriors Official. Be sure to follow if you want to be in the know for all the latest and greatest things happening at Scan.
Coach Ogden and Coach Getsko want to give a huge shout out to the 8th grade boys basketball team defeating Yosemite last week by a score of 41-17. The Warriors received outstanding defense from Kevon and Markel. Jaden and Demetrius made some amazing shots from a three-point range. And lastly, Sofal, Levi, and Sebastian played their best game of the season. Congrats to all the players. Keep up the great work. Check out these photos and videos.
For a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit me, get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad. Moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my...
The JV girls soccer team has had a great season with 4 ties, 1 win, and 1 loss in our first 6 games. The girls are learning and getting better each week. Our goalies are Ilana and Yela, with our defense consisting of Rebecca, Melissa, Allison, Ila, and Desiree. Our mids are Mia, Lillian, Ella, and Heather. And our forwards are Delilah, Jamia, Ana Rosa, and Allison. Great job to all the girls so far in the season.
Did you know Scan has an awesome Disney Club? That's right, Warriors. Ms. Valadez hosts a Disney Club in her room, in room 8 on Mondays and Wednesdays at lunch. In Disney Club, students participate in many fun activities. Students play Pixar Uno, Disney Trivia, they draw Disney characters, and they even get to earn their own Disney Cash where they can buy fun things at the Disney store. All students are welcome, so come out and join in all the fun with the Disney Club. Check out these pictures.
Wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake 'em across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls.
Mrs. Valadez also hosts the Christian Club, which meets on Tuesdays and Fridays at lunch in room 8. All students are welcome to join. We hope to see you there.
Attention all warriors, show you care for a fellow warrior by sending them a candy cane caregram. You can send a caregram to a friend, another student, and or a teacher. Show your appreciation for them by writing them a note when you purchase a candy cane. Sales start today during lunch in the quad and on the blacktop. These are the prices: 1 candy cane gram for 50 cents or 3 candy cane grams for $1. After sales end on Friday, December 10th, web leaders will be delivering the candy cane cares grams next week before Christmas break starts.
In order to spread the holiday spirit, the whole school will be making Christmas cards for the 6th grade classes from the elementary schools that you used to go to. These Christmas cards will be made during your homeroom classes this Wednesday. All materials to take the Christmas cards will be given to your homeroom teacher. Let's get ready to spread some holiday cheer.
Did you know that we have a garden club here at SCAN? That's right, Ms. Ulam and many students meet every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursdays in the garden at lunch. Students have learned how to prepare soil, prepare plants, apply toppers, and plant seedlings. The garden club currently has a garden with over 150 plants in the ground, all planted by students. That's awesome. Keep up the great work, garden club.
Inch by inch, row by row, gonna make this garden grow. All it takes is a rake and a hoe and a piece of fertile ground. Inch by inch, row by row, someone bless these seeds I sow. Someone warm them from below till the rain comes tumbling.
No, man, but you got to keep going. What am I going to do, quit? That's not an option. You got to keep on keeping on. Life's a garden, dig it? You make it work for you. You never give up, man. That's my philosophy. You hear that in there?
Attention all warriors, December 6th to 10th is Computer Science Week. Scandinavian Coder Girls and Coder Clubs are hosting an hour of Code of Wednesday, December 8th. Come by room 21 to write your lines of code during lunch. What is coding, you might ask? Check out this video.
Hi, I'm Leah.
And I'm Tanya.
And we're lucky enough to be studying computer science.
Hi, I'm Tanya.
We think it's terrible that 90% of schools don't teach it.
They definitely didn't offer it at my high school.
Thanks.
So we're trying to make this video to show that anybody can learn. We want to get 10 million students to do the Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
The Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
Hour of Code.
The Hour of Code!
How do you get him to get to the sunflower? He needs to do some actions.
I got it.
Hey! Oh.
And then we'll run it and see what happens.
Amazing.
Ah, there we go.
You just wrote your first program.
I wrote it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is the code that you just wrote.
Very awesome.
I thought like code was like FBI hacker symbols and stuff.
A little bit of problem solving, a little bit of logic. It's like instructions.
Programming is a lot easier today. Don't just play on your phone. Program.
Remember to follow the SCAN Big Six. Follow all staff directions when given. Be on time and prepared. Keep hands, feet, and objects to yourself. Use appropriate voice levels and language at all times. Solve problems peacefully. Respect all rights, health, and property of others.
Always remember the warrior way. We are kind, we are positive, we are lifelong learners, we are accountable, and we never give up because we are warriors.
Do you want to stay up to date with all the latest and greatest news, pictures, and videos about SCAN? Follow us on Instagram at SCAN Warriors Official.
Do you want your photos and videos to be included in an episode of SCAN TV? Take school-appropriate photos and videos of events that happen at SCAN. This could be during a club meeting, lunchtime activities, or sport events, a dance, or of any fun activity host corrupted by leadership, be sure to send those photos and videos to @ScanWarriorsOfficial on Instagram. That's all the news for today, Scan Warriors. I'm Faith Floor.
And I'm Almarine Dolly.
Thanks for watching Scan TV. We'll see you next time.
In them palaces, but you're too tame. I ain't from the south, but I appreciate the wood grain. Never calling me about the noise, it's only two, man. I'm in the same building, but the flows and view change. I ain't for the waiting now. I bought a Rari and I did it just to hit a sign. Drive safe, really about to lose all its meaning now. Guess you love to travel when I pull up and you leaving town. Say you're married to the game and I'm just here to burn it down. I got a flight in the morning, I see what you've been trying to do. And I'm a mission to border. You think I never pay attention in my mind, I'm recording. I'm about to win and ruin all your goals and dreams out of boredom. Riding around with homies like we run the city. Looking fresh and feeling like a millie. Moving silence, you can never hear me. If you got a problem when you see me.